Every day, wild animals must consume enough food to sustain their lives. When food sources become scarce, they are forced to seek opportunities near human habitats and attack dogs. How will the dogs react when confronted with such large predators? Don't take your eyes off the screen. Join us as we watch the following video to find out. As night falls, the dogs begin to rest, unaware of the lurking danger. A leopard sneaks into the backyard and attacks the sleeping dog. Hindered by his chain, the dog cannot escape the leopard's attack, becoming an easy prey for the predator. The agility and speed of the leopard are extremely impressive and quick-witted. It approaches the dog without making a single sound. Suddenly, it swiftly dispatches the dog decisively before carrying away its prey. In Katagiri, Tamil Nadu, India, residents in the town often lament about leopards consistently intruding into their homes in search for food. A leopard akin to a thief infiltrated a household and carried away a dog. Clutching its prey tightly, it attempted to retreat to the forest for consumption. When hunger begins, any object that can fill the hungry stomach can become their prey. A leopard was lurking in the human territory, and soon a dog attracted its attention. Taking advantage of the opportunity, the leopard quickly rushed forward and grabbed the dog. At Jalana National Park, a dog inadvertently ventured into the forest. Perhaps due to its proximity to humans, it was completely off guard. While resting in the middle of the path, the dog was suddenly attacked by a leopard. Despite the dog's attempts to resist, its small body was insufficient to contend with the leopard. In the end, the dog became a meal for the leopard. There is a scene that captures the image of a small dog wandering in the forest, curiously leading it closer to a sleeping tiger. Immediately, the tiger pounced and ended the little dog's life. A scene was captured when a leopard caught a dog and carried it up a tree, using its sharp teeth to clamp down on the dog's neck. The dog appeared to offer no resistance, causing the leopard to mistakenly believe the prey was dead and begin to loosen its grip. The sudden appearance of humans thereafter frightened the leopard, prompting it to release the prey. The dog quickly regained consciousness and began to run away at a fast pace. Dogs straying into grasslands where wildlife lives not only put them at risk, but also risk spreading rabies to wildlife in the area. This particular dog is quite aggressive. When the two lions approached, it continued to bark loudly and reacted violently. The dog did not show fear and even rushed to attack the male lion. However, male lions don't seem to care about that. Thanks to that, the dog was lucky to escape death. The video clip captures a scene of a dog fighting with a lioness in the forest. Despite its much smaller size compared to the lioness, the dog shows no hesitation. Its demeanor is fiercely defiant, not backing down and even returning to attack when the lioness approaches again. It seems the dog intends to signal to the lioness that it is not intimidated by her strength. The dog got stuck when he was attacked by a large python. The python wrapped tightly around the dog, preventing it from escaping. The python skillfully aimed at the dog's head, avoiding the dog's sharp teeth. Gradually, it tightened so much that the prey stopped breathing. A dog wandered into the Jalana sanctuary and attracted the attention of a leopard. Suddenly attacked, the dog could only bark loudly to threaten the leopard. Meeting such an animal for the first time left the leopard confused and scared. Finally, it decided to retreat into the bushes to hide and spare the dog. The wild buffalo, with its remarkable strength and endurance, waking up to 2,000 pounds and sporting horns as large as 6.5 feet, becomes a crucial weapon in the battle against predators. To assert dominance over territory, male buffaloes showcase their strength through intense confrontations. Utilizing their horns as their primary weapon, despite sustaining injuries, they never cease fighting until one gains the upper hand. After the nap, these lions swiftly transition into hunting mode, becoming more aggressive as the buffalo resist. No matter how large they are, wild buffaloes are herbivores, making it difficult for them to fend off 20 lions at once. Very quickly, the buffalo exhausted. The lions swiftly brought down the prey and started their enticing feast. When hunger overwhelms, lions may recklessly risk attacking a wild buffalo alone. They exert all their strength to pursue, seize, and ultimately end the life of the buffalo. Hunting wild buffaloes is extremely perilous, but the reward is worth the daring. The appearance of a wild buffalo on the Okavango Delta has drawn the attention of male lions, and the attack quickly ensues. Cooperation within a group is a crucial strategy in hunting. They pursue a major wild buffalo. Lions lead to attack the buffalo from behind, simultaneously grabbing its neck to limit its mobility. The buffalo struggles, using its sharp horns to retaliate, injuring one of the male lions. Who do you think will win this fight between the lion and the buffalo? Comment below to let us know. In nature, there's no concept of goodness. Hunger can kill a lion before it's attacked by another predator. A lost buffalo calf is a valuable gift for a lion. Wild buffaloes can run at speeds ranging from about 19 to 25 miles per hour, unable to match the pace of a lion. When the lion catches up to the buffalo, it doesn't take long for it to bring down the prey. Without giving the buffalo enough time to resist, two lions collaborate to hold it tightly and quickly suffocate the prey. In Kruger National Park, a male lion stealthily stalks and then ambushes a grazing wild buffalo. Sensing danger, the buffalo turns to confront the lion. But unfortunately, other lions have arrived. Immediately, the male lion
jumps onto the buffalo's back and brings it down completely. That's when the pride of lions gather around and enjoys a satisfying feast. With their large bodies and sharp horns, wild buffaloes are always ready to resist when attacked by lions. However, despite being equipped for self-defense, this does not guarantee their survival when facing a large number of coordinated and strategically cooperating lions during a hunt. When wild buffaloes gather into a herd, they wield significant power. This makes lions fearful and unable to find a solution other than climbing a tree to avoid the threat. Meanwhile, the herd of buffaloes doesn't retreat but remains waiting beneath the trees, horns ready to strike the lions if they return. The lions wait until the herd has moved on before leaving the safe haven and making their escape. Compared to the large wild buffalo, calf are seen as ideal prey for predators. Not only leopard, but even lions frequently hunt them. However, the strength of the mother buffalo is the greatest obstacle for predators. In the battle between the wild buffalo and the lion, both continuously utilize their strength to confront each other. Despite sustaining serious injuries, the lion persists in fighting to the end, refusing to give up. Conversely, the wild buffalo continually uses sharp horns for both defense and offense, inflicting severe wounds upon the lion. The strength of the wild buffalo has left the lion exhausted from pain. The scene was recorded at night in Kruger National Park when a hippopotamus, out searching for food, inadvertently caught the attention of a pride of lions. The lions, being very hungry, continuously attacked the hippopotamus. Refusing to surrender, the hippopotamus fiercely counterattacked, turning his head to deliver a strong bite to one of the lion's heads, causing severe injuries. Overwhelmed by fear, the lion pride retreated. Not only did they miss out on a meal, but they also suffered significant loss.
Which moment impressed you the most? Let us know by leaving a comment below. If you have the same passion for discovery, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel to watch interesting and exciting videos ahead. Goodbye, and see you again in the next video.